I'll be heading down for nothing. No what?
Hey, what up, homie? What's good? Wake up, bro. It's not nap time. What do you think of? This dude, big ass ears and shit, sleeping.
No, no, I'm fine. I'm fine. Well, and why don't
you wake up, bro?
Treat me like an old withering snake. Hello. Was it you who ran the bell?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go this route because I'm not really gonna do PvP and join a covenant and all that.
The great Lord Wynn, chosen undead, who has wrung. I wish to elucidate your and the very reason you're chosen undead. Your fate, so that you may link the fire, cast away now. Let us take that vessel on a journey.
Let's go.
I assume that you are ready. Now, be still.
Alright, I'm very still. Oh shit, he's gonna eat me. Oh shit. Oh my god. He just stole me. Sweet. What up, bro? It's funny, like, how do they come up with this? Somebody's like, yeah, we're gonna design this dude that goes below the area, like... I don't know, should we do it? We're gonna place it. There's no turning back. Maybe next playthrough I'll go the other route. I'll side with the do the covenant. Oh shit. Shit's popping off. On the fog gates, nice. Is there four? There's three. Rest at the Lordvessel. Oh, I see, I see. What happens if I open this door? I gotta beat the other dudes, probably, right? The other three. We go talk to my big tooth fella here.
Very well. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct to achieve your fate. Commensurate to the great, scarce few possess such grave Lord Nito, the four kings of New Londo, who inherit and Lord Gwyn's former, all of their souls are required. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
Ah! so weird. Just like picks you up in his mouth, spits you out. Right now I can train shit with it.
I am pleased to see you. Is it something urgent? Beings who possess these souls have outlived as the primordial serpent. Let there be no guilt. The beings who as let there be.
Trying to see what he likes here. What is he gonna give me some points for? Only one soul for a smell? Yeah, copper, silver, gold, holy. Back here at a later date.
I remain here and await.
I'm gonna try to go get the demon axe from a merchant. It's the depths, right? That's with the poison swamp and all that shit. Ah, this ain't it. Forgot I still got this ring on here. Take that off. What's the quickest way to get over there? Shit. I'm trying to think. I think it's a daughter of chaos here. Homie, what's cracking? Talk to me, lady. Talk to me. This dude will talk to me. Looks like we can upgrade all pyromancy. Way to go. Actually, I still haven't gone through that area. I could probably go that way too. The heck do I get out of here? this isn't the way. How the heck do you get out of here? Backtrack a little bit here. Part of the Forest Hunter crew there, so I wonder if this dude's gonna spawn out here. What's his name? Shiva or... They're praying for better days, brighter days. Oh, these big dudes too, aren't they? I'd probably take them out pretty easy now. So I'm gonna just start getting whacked with the rocks. I'm just gonna run through here. I should put that ring on, shit. I gotta put that on, dude. Please don't kill me. Oh shit, dude. He's fucking me up. Move, run, run. No, no, not that way. Get out of here quick. I think I put the ring on. Oh my god, dude, they're fucking me up in here. Oh, it's so much easier to run through here. God, this ring is so much of a help. I think I see any merchants over here. I can get this dude to spawn. if he was gonna spawn, he'd be like right over here. Those damn poison dart dudes. Realize this merchant sold the demon axe, damn it. I would have bought that shit a long time ago. I have to go back to... talk to him first. I don't think I ever talked to him in the dark route there. What's it called? boy is gone, finally.
We're gonna do a lot of backtracking. I gotta get way over to the cat covenant there. Forest hunters. Oh, what the heck? Why is she here?
Hello. I am deeply for it was not within my power to say. I cannot think, in case you have not heard. I only wish there was some way of time and experience, and I only know if that could be of any help. Would a miracle be of any? I would be most pleased. May we discuss miracles then?
Nice. Covenant is she in? That sounds pretty sweet. I kind of want this Wrath of Gods. Quite have enough here. Well, I do, but I'm trying to do something else here. I wonder what covenant she has, though.
Then be safe.
Really tough guys, huh? should rest up here in case I die. Fire here. Upgrade the claymore? Hell yeah. Alright, here we go. We got other things to do. Try to find this merchant and buy the demon axe. I don't know if it's going to be better than the Black Knight Sword. I don't know if I wish I could upgrade this. Upgrade it further. I don't know if you can go past plus 5. Alright, here we go. Hopefully these dudes aren't attacking me now. And they're a little covenant, they shouldn't. If they start running after me, I know I'm in trouble. Oh, well, I don't think they're attacking me, so we're good. I gotta find the leader dude here. I might have to talk to him to get him to move to Blighttown there. Talk to you, bro? No, not you. I think it's one of these dudes right here. This guy, maybe? Alright, looks like this guy. Tough guy. Oh, it's you.
I've heard all about you. I'm Shiva of the East. Let's teach you the clan basics now, as there's no time to chat in the midst of fight. Except there is little in the form of rule. Fight and hunt is now. Only, don't forget what Arvina said. That's about what you don't know. Don't worry. It's great to have you with us.
Let me access your goods, bro.
Don't worry now. You'll be called in as hunters with patience. Don't worry now. You'll be called in hunters with patience. Don't worry. You'll be hunters.
Well, this dude. Oh, wait. This guy, maybe? Why are you gonna put a character in here you can't even talk to?
Ah, did you notice that one? Sharp Eye? He is one of the clan, from always slinking in the shadows. But you will see what I mean. Don't worry, now you'll be called hunters.
Run, sell me some goods, dude. Yeah, I just had to do his dialogue. I can locate him at Blighttown, hopefully.
Don't worry, now you'll be hunters. Don't worry now, you'll be hunted.
The one with the sharp eyes over there. Try it again.
Do we see? Oh, he's over there. Sweet. Let me take this thing out. Oh, they're chasing me. Stop chasing me. I see him. He's right there.
Hello again. Strange to meet away from the clan, but while you are here, I love collecting these things, and you know, you are...
There it is.
Right then, I see.
ended up going on a path to try to upgrade this demon axe suit.
Very auspicious. I pray that through you. Have you heard of Seath? In legend, he became lord at the regal up at his very the arc up now. It loo, but I should.
I forgot there's a bonfire down here too. I'm gonna go hit this bonfire that I totally missed. Shit, I think I wanted to go down though, damn it. Right or no, this might be right. There it is, I totally missed it. don't know which one to do. That thing's a beast suit. I need more points. This big dog probably fetch a couple points, huh? And get whacked around. None of that hit him. Really?
on, I need your points, bro. Let me heal up here before I die. It's got some reach on it. This dude can't go past 5. Damn it. Well, that lightning spear looks like it could be pretty dope. Found the dude below here. Can you go past 5?
Hey, hang on, is that enough? Oh, perhaps she's trying.
So dude can do magic, nice, okay.
One of them might you consider if I could produce them. Well, you've made a fight. Oh yes, it is set on. Oh yes, it is on. Thank you. be seeing you. Perhaps you could. I've not.
Yeah, thought I gave this dude all my embers already.
Seem to need anything. I'll be seeing you.